A seam roller that is made to roll the seams down on wallpaper can be a handy tool in the workshop for repairing flat chains such as a herringbone. Lay the chain on a hard surface such as a piece of plexiglass and roll the seam roller back and forth over the chain to remove the kinks. An easy way to polish a flat chain is to hold the clasp in one hand and wrap the chain with a polishing cloth and pull down away from the clasp. Do not rub back and forth because that will kink the chain.